What's going on? Respond! We've lost contact with Deck A. Backup unit, check it out.
Hmm? Who's there?
I've been with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit is my... We've shared everything. All the bad and all the...
Bridge checkpoint passed. All non-essential personnel report to the holds in 10 minutes time for the scheduled briefing session with the Commandant. You are ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Freeze.
The enemy is attacking!
We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer. At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear.
Freeze.
Worse yet,
freeze.
So do a number of rogue states.
Freeze.
They are all working on deploy. They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear Force to compete with the US's nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives. We the Marines.
retreat! Oh.
Who's that?
Enemy sighted. Requesting...
Who is that?
Oh.
Was there a noise just now?
What's going on? Respond!
Ow!
Thank you.
Nothing here. Nothing here.
Who's there?
What was that just now? Nothing here.
Stay on.
Who's there?
Freeze!
Is there somebody there?
Who is that? It's the Apollo!
What happened?
What's going on? Respond!
Who's that?
Enemy sighted.
Request the...
Who is that?
It's the enemy!
What's going on? Respond!
Oh! What's that?
Freeze! Oh.
Hold it!
Oh. You!
Freeze! Huh?
I need some help.
Who is that?
Huh? Who is there?
Who is there?
Is there somebody there?
I'll let you go out in style! Damn! What the? Let you go out in style!
This is not a pretty sight.
Hurry up and check the situation.
I'm going to go in my pants. Nobody's looking, right? Thank you.
More!
Snake, I can't handle this alone.
Okay, I'll take care of it. I'm going to show you how sniping should be handled. Take a good look. My sniping field will be limited to the area you're watching through your PSG-1 scope. Keep a good lookout on Emma's surroundings, even while I'm shooting, all right?
It's been a while, hasn't it, Jack the Ripper?
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Ooh.
Who's there?
What's going on?
What are you thinking?
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, A simulated solid snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriots' puppets. But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy, as bait. Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute, split between life and death. You ran from it. And now, you've been led back to war by something less than real. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you. I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son!
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Do you remember this place?
Of course. This is where we first met. I remember now.
Hmm?
Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
I think I found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA. It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry, compassion, sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears.
The sky up above, and think, what am I made of? Am I full of sorrow? Am I hurt and pain? Or am I filled with love? Myself on the streets below and ask every child I know, do you think tomorrow will bring sun or rain? Which one of these will show? I can't to yesterday, my friend. I keep holding on till the end. Out of the darkness, there is no other way than the light leading to yesterday. Inner peace, not war, and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday. I fall to my knees. cry and I cry. Love, do not pass me by. Happy ever after, please stay for a while. Make time refuse to fly. I can't. I know how good it has been. Facing forever, here I stand, come what may. Bring the old, bring the new, yesterday. It's there that I'll find inner peace. Not war and dreams that I let slip away. I'll find the joyfulness I'm looking for way back in yesterday.
Thank you.